Oh, it's just quite good.
You'll get a chance to next week, actually, at the Cambridge Rock Festival on the 5th of August, I think it is, where we're headlining. And you're what are you doing, John? What are you doing?
The Bastards, we're supporting them.
Yeah, that's right. So you'll be able to get to see it again.
And, yes.
5th of August.
Where's that, Richard?
Cambridge Rock Festival, Haggis Farm, somewhere near Cambridge. Yeah. Sporting, headlining.
Anyway, as I was saying, you know, Eddie and the Hot Ones won't let Richard do any heavy metal, so he comes back to me occasionally, because I let him. I mean, actually Richard's really, really good at heavy metal. He's actually spent years and years and years perfecting it. He practices it, you know, practices it in his bedroom, both with and without guitar.
In front of my Marshall wallpaper.
Yeah. And it's actually very good, so we're going to do a little bit of heavy metal. This is an old Bachman Turner Overdrive song.
Sorry, John, I thought you were ready.
It's called You Ain't Seen Nothing Yet. Spend in your bedroom doing that. Woman, she stole my heart away. I knew I had it coming to me. Ow. But I wanted it that way. She said, any love is good loving. So I took what I could get. I took what I could get, and then she looked at me with her big brown eyes and said,
nice.
You ain't seen nothing yet.
I wasn't, it was an E, right.
but baby, you just ain't seen nothing yet. Okay, here's something you're never gonna forget. Because you ain't seen nothing yet, you ain't been around. Now, I found out for sure. She took me to a doctor, and he told me I was cured. He said any love is good loving. So I took what I could get. I took what I could get, and then she looked at me with her big brown eyes and said, "You ain't seen nothing yet." But baby, you just ain't seen nothing yet. Okay, here's something you're never gonna forget. Nothing yet. You ain't been around. Thank you. Thank you, Stomaris! Thank you. That's impressive.